Hello guys, Bhagat here. Today I'm going to show you how to export grass or blender particle system from one blend file to another, and also show you how you can export it as other formats like OBJ, FBX, etc. I'm going to show you two methods. Before that, if you are new to my channel, I make videos related to 3D, beginner friendly tutorials, tips and tricks and more. I'm currently near 500 subs, so please consider subscribing to my channel. It motivates me to do more videos, and subscribing is free. Okay, now let's get into our video. Let me decrease the particle number because it takes a lot of time to export in case of exporting them as OBJ or FBX. First method, select the object that contains particle system. Go to modifiers. Here you can see make instances real. It will make your particles as individual mesh and it takes a lot of storage. So if you are planning to export to another 3D software with a high amount of particles, I recommend you to export a few variations of grass and create particle system in your preferred software. Okay, let's click on make instances real. It will create a copy of particles, so hide the particle system. In my case, I don't need it, so I'm removing it. You can see it converted them into individual objects. Now let's export it as FBX. First, select everything you want to export. Go to Files, Export, FBX. Here you need to enable selected objects. Why? Because if you have any other objects in your scene, it is going to export them as well. Sitting lonely in my room again, acting like I'm innocent. Why do I try? And save it in your destination folder. Now let's check our FBX file. Yeah, it exported perfectly. The same process applies to OBJ format too. Now let's see the second method. How you can export particle system from one blend file to another without applying it. First, open the file in which you wanna see your particle system. Go to Files, Append. Open the file that contains particles. Open particle settings and choose the particle system and click on Append. It will import all your meshes into this file. Okay. Now select the object where you want to add the grass. Go to particle settings, add a new slot. Click on this little particle icon and choose the particle system that we imported. The scene is lagging a bit. I'm going to change them to bones. Hold the Alt key to apply it to all the selected meshes. Change it to cycles to see the grass. This is how you can export the Blender particle system. If you wanna know how I removed specific parts of the grass and how to control the length of the grass, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching. Rate this video, share it with your friends, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much.